So, lasers. I once knew someone who retrofitted a laser pointer to achieve a focal point of less than 1/1000th of an inch. I must say it was rather impressive and certainly sliced through several materials, including his own toes, like a hot knife through butter. Oh, nice. Well done. Yes. Ah. Superb.